reservation laid out in 1686, the same exact year that Snow Hill, Maryland was established, which is up the road this way. Now my question is, where are these Indians at? Where did they go? Because if this was their town, where did they go? Where are they at? Anybody know their lineage traced back here? Check it out. This is why genealogy is the key.